As a teacher, it's important to present information in a way that is both honest and sensitive to my students' abilities and emotional states. However, it's also important to recognize that everyone has different levels of comfort when it comes to hearing and processing information. As such, I aim to present information in a clear and straightforward manner while also ensuring that my students feel safe and respected in the learning environment.